I'm so nervous. This is my first interview in this institution. I'm gonna ask for a new job and I don't know what to do.
Welcome, Mr. Aaron.
Thanks, Superior Pantoja.
It's Aaron with 5 A's or with 2?
With 2, it's okay.
Okay, please take a seat.
Thanks.
Hello, Mr. Aaron. How was your day?
It was okay, but yesterday I went to a restaurant and the food was very bad.
Okay. Well, if you don't mind, we can start with the interview.
It's okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Well, first of all, can you tell me why do you want to work here?
Since I graduate, I always want to retrieve, to take the Monterrey, all the presents, if you can call it like that, that the institution has given me, because I studied my high school here and also a part of my career, and I think it's time to give back all the knowledge and experience that ITESM Campus Irapuato has given.
Okay, and can you tell me if you have worked previously in this industry?
Well, since I graduated, I have worked a year in my family's company, and then I began to work at BMW at Germany, and then I came here.
Okay, can you tell me what skills can you apport to this industry?
Yes, I think I'm a person that is very competitive. I don't break in crisis situation. Also, I think I am very responsible. If you ask me for an assignment, I will do it no matter what. Also, I think I want to improve the younger generations to make an effort to upgraded themselves.
Very well. I read your CV and it's impressive compared to other persons that need this job, but I think that you're the one for this. Congratulations, Aaron.
Thanks.
You're now an employee of ITESM Campus Irapuato.
I'm very happy.
Goodbye. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel